Over the last few years, Jediism has become a popular and well-recognized religion. Regardless of how comical it may seem to others, it's still a religion. The handbook of the UK Jedi Church, founded by the Star Wars fan last year, states, Jedis must wear a hood up in any public place of a large audience. Tesco has been accused of religious discrimination after banning a Jedi Knight for wearing his hood. The leader of the UK's first Jedi Church is Daniel Jones, also known by his Jedi name Morda Hehol. He was escorted from a Tesco store in North Wales by three members of staff after refusing to remove his hoodie because they thought him to be a security risk. Daniel Jones said, "I told them it was a requirement of my religion, but they just sniggered and ordered me to leave. It was discrimination. I was really upset. Nobody should be treated like that." Daniel added, "I walked past a Muslim lady in a veil. Surely the same rules should apply to everyone. I'll advise worshippers to boycott Tesco if it happens again. They will feel the force." A Tesco spokesman said, "Jedi are very welcome to shop in our stores, although we would ask them to remove their hoods." Obi-Wan Kenobi, Yoda and Luke Skywalker all went hoodless without going to the dark side. "If Jedi walk around our stores with their hoods on, they'll miss lots of special offers. In my opinion, if Muslims are allowed to walk around in burqas, then Jedis should be allowed to walk around with a hood up. You can't ban one without the other."